Primo, offense is so unique. There's just another example of the many ways that he can attack you.
Talk about the intensity of Tarver. I mean, that certainly you need to be, I think intensity is a good thing. You need to be focused, but sometimes you can let it get the best of you. I think that's been the problem with Tarver. Sometimes I think he tries too hard, tries too much.
But nobody home. Hey, Carlito, you see the look in his eyes measuring his brother, and it could be backstabber time as Carlito looks to put Primo away. Carlito trying to build momentum. This would be a huge victory if you could somehow connect with a backstabber here.
Oh, no, this is not good for Primo. Here it comes.
Carlito, and he...
What is this? Is Carlito having a change of heart here? I mean, he could have delivered a backstabber with ease, and this match would be over.
Is this really what you want? Do you think people really want to see two brothers tear each other apart? You care about these people? Forget about these people, huh? They don't care about you. They don't care about me. We're both great competitors, and we deserve a lot more than what we've been getting. You and I, we were the first unified tag team champions. So go ahead, you go ahead and keep on wasting your career, or you can once again make an impact with me. Think about it, Primo.
Wow.
Look at this.
Thing or not.